Players, he was a piano player that always was walking around the house playing horns. He was hanging all around his office, and he would just. I wrote this song for him, and I even sat down and played the record for him, but I should have played it right at that song, because I started the record from the beginning, and he was asleep by the time I got to the song. But this is, I'm going to sing you two in a row, a song that I wrote for him, and then, as if sort of from a voice from the past, the song that I found a recording of his in a metal container that held, you know, 78s. And there was this funny one with two holes, and it was sort of glowing blue, and it's called an acetate. And it was a recording that he'd made that had never been pressed, but it was entitled Dear Jackson. So he didn't write it for me, but it's what they called him back in the day. That when he was a kid, not a kid, but you know, it was a jazz nickname. You know? So first song is for him, second song is for him. It's kind of a Dear John letter, is what it is. I was like, Dear John.
Well, a dirty wind blows through the sky, and the autumn leaves cut loose and fall, leaving you, wishing I could follow. Among the regrets that I can't get by, there are just one or two. Things I said to you. Daddy, what will I suppose to do? I don't know why it was so hard to talk to you. I guess my anger pulled me through. No sooner had I hit the streets than I let the fools lead a young fool. Search of truth and bound for glory. Listening to our own heartbeats, we stir around the drum. Those final rounds, the only way we come. Living your life day after day. Soon all your plans and change, either fail. But Daddy, I wanna let you know somehow, everything you say is so much clearer now, and I would turn the pages back. Thank you.
got a letter today from one far away who only wrote to say goodbye. And though it was written oh so sweetly, she brushed me off completely. Dear Jackson, I'm writing to your old address.